wanting people to notice me more. Like, I don't get what the big deal is. You guys love me. I keep it real, and I'm hilarious.
Actually, you're just a bitch.
Oh,
okay.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. You've just got eyes for my man.
Okay, first of all, I'm not your man.
Keep your paws off my man. All you ever do is insult us. It's exhausting to look at you.
Okay, hold up. Like a million awesome gay jokes just popped into my head.
But the only job you're gonna have is working on a pole.
Cause I just try to be really, really honest with people when I think that they suck, you know?
Yeah. What I've realized is why I'm such a bitch all the time. I'm a bitch because I'm angry. Angry because I have all of these feelings. Feelings for you.
Brittany.
But I'm afraid of dealing with. Because I'm afraid of dealing with the consequences. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? I want to be with you. But I'm afraid of talks and looks. I believe in you, Santana.
No, everybody thinks she's a bad person, but she's not.
Leave Brittany alone. You can't understand me.
What about you and I? I love you, Santana. I love you more than I've ever loved anyone else in this world.